Strangers from distant lands, friends of old. You've been summoned here to answer the threat of Mordor.
What are we waiting for?
It is a gift. A gift to the foes of Mordor. Why not use this ring?
You cannot wield it. None of us can. The One Ring answers to Sauron alone.
And what would a ranger know of this matter? This is no mere ranger. He is Aragorn, son of Arathorn. You owe him your allegiance.
Gondor needs no king.
The ring is altogether evil.
It must be taken deep into Mordor and cast back into the fiery chasm from whence it came.
I will help you bear this burden, Frodo Baggins.
You have my sword. And you have my bow.
And my axe.
If this is indeed the will of the council, then Gondor will see it done.
Mr. Frodo's not going anywhere without me.
We're coming too.
Nine companions. You shall be the Fellowship of the Ring.
Bilbo!
Here's a pretty thing. Mithril. As light as a feather and as hard as dragon scales. My old sword, Sting. The blade glows blue when orcs are close. And it's times like that, my lad, when you have to be extra careful.
The Ringbearer is setting out on the quest of Mount Doom.
The Fellowship awaits the Ringbearer.
Mordor, Gandalf. Is it left or right?
Left.
We must take the pass of Caradhras.
Ah! ring to Frodo. I care not.
Thank you. Thank you. of Rohan takes us too close to Isengard!
Let us call through the mines of Moria. Let the Ringbearer decide.
We will go through the mines.
So be it.
Dwarf doors are invisible when closed.
Yes, Gimli, their own masters cannot find them if their secrets are forgotten.
Why doesn't that surprise me?
Thank you.
Word for friend.
Well done.